The red giant is getting retired. So we're taking off the dumb rice treads that were on it. And we're putting on the tall skinny tires, the 23 130s, so that we can run the corn head. And so she's getting a new pair of shoes.
Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call, wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all, you've seen it all. Watch the men who rode you switch from sails to steam, and in your belly you hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream, most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late, arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling, and I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. Never meant to last, never meant to last. To go fishing down the rock bottom again, just a few friends, just a few friends. Occupational hazard be my occupation's just not around. I feel like I drown, gonna head up town. I feel like I drown, gonna head up town.
Wagons are full and my workforce has deteriorated. Dane's in bed sick and Claire ran off to the store, and so now I get to go unload wagons. But it's been a pretty good day so far. We've got 5 big gravity wagon loads. When the kids support me, or when people unload wagons for me, you can run 8, 10, I think I've even run 12 gravity wagons in a day. To run 12, you kind of got to start at 11 in the morning. But it's no problem to run 8 in a day with just a little bit of support. And truth be told, I'll probably be able to run 7 in a day, even unloading the wagons myself. And so, we'll go get some more containers.